So today I'm gonna be telling you guys a little trick that could be used during RVR, which is next right now. You guys can see it's in 4 hours, the new artifact. RVR looks pretty cool. So the little trick is making your names invisible. The way you're gonna wanna do this is it works on Android and iPhone anywhere. You could also not do these random invisible messages. You're gonna take your normal keyboard, go in the App Store, or go on anywhere, internet, download a Georgian keyboard, and just look, I type anything, there it goes invisible. So the sign for that keyboard is KA, and it's called a Georgian keyboard. So you guys go ahead and download that, and make yourself invisible. The why this is a, sorry about the stutter, why this is important for RVR, well, not important, but helpful for RVR, is that if you guys have the same faction of castle, and you guys all have invisible names, the enemy is gonna have to check every single time everybody's profile, because they're ha gonna have absolutely no clue who is who. Like, you see 5, 6, 7 tar castles, let's say, around this capital. How do you know which one has the strong troops, which one has the archer stats, which one's gonna be rallying, which one's empty, which one's full? You have absolutely no clue who it is. They port around and you have to start all over, check the profiles all over again. So yeah, this is my little trick for today that I wanted to show you guys. I actually discovered it by accident, trying to be funny. And yeah, so that's it. Hope you guys enjoy.